Six people have been arrested by Hyderabad police for blackmailing Bahubali 2, the conclusion's producers. Here is a full detail of what happened.
Hyderabad police has arrested six people for allegedly trying to extort money from the blockbuster film Bahubali 2, the conclusion by threatening to circulate a pirated copy. Among the arrested is the owner of the theatre in Bihar. The gang demanded Rs 15 lakh from the producer for not uploading a copy on the internet, a senior police official told a section of the media on Tuesday. As per the complaint lodged on April 29, a man called Rahul Mehta, who said he represented an anti-piracy agency, approached the producers and told them that a pirated high-definition print of the film was available. The police official said Mehta showed them a sample video and informed that release of pirated copy would be withheld for a few days and demanded money. The producers kept up talking with him while informing the police. Mehta was arrested on May 11th from Jubilee Hills area of Hyderabad. He further named all his accomplices and they were arrested too. For digital distribution of a film, theatre owners get encryption key. The accused used this key to make a pirated copy, the official said. The gang regularly made pirated copies of Bollywood films, he added. Further probe is on.